Hey, we have some people out here on the boats right now in Charleston. We have a partly cloudy sky out there, and it's beautiful in Pikeville as well. These are fair weather cumulus clouds. And Huntington, we talked a little bit about it. It's going to be a great night for music tonight at Pullman Square. How about that? 85 or so on a dry and comfortable night. Partly cloudy skies and no threat of rain this evening during the event. So that is certainly some good news. We'll take that and enjoy it. Now, as far as the radar goes, here you are watching just that quiet type of a look to it. That cold front is driving showers and storms, though, across northwest Ohio. Let's zoom in there and check out where this has been and where it's going. Went through the Detroit area with a couple of strong storms and through Ontario with a couple of strong storms. That's moving toward Cleveland. These are just kind of a broken line of showers and storms. Now, remember, there's some high pressure in our neighborhood, so this is going to weaken. We're losing the daytime heating, but it could range all the way up close to the Ohio River with that broken line of storms by the early morning hours tomorrow, and then kind of pick up some more energy as it moves through the rest of the region tomorrow. We have 86 downtown in Charleston, 90 downtown in Huntington. Your airports will be just a few degrees cooler. 87 in Gallipolis, 89 in Louisa, 85 in Inez and Williamson, and 84 in Pikeville. The big pattern here overall for tomorrow, you still have a low pressure up here over Canada, and that dip in the jet stream, if you will, that area of low pressure is going to kick off slightly cooler air. So we're going to run just a few degrees below normal, and that's a nice area to see showers develop. The big area of high pressure with all the most intense heat in the desert southwest. And again, let's watch predictor and see the net result here. And by later on tonight, that line of storms getting closer to Columbus, but fading. You notice that it was pretty strong, and then it ran into the dry air, lost the daytime heat. So we're dry here. Then in the morning, some showers and storms that start to line up right along the Ohio River Valley, right around 9, 10 o'clock. Those move to the east, still have a few scattered storms at, let's say, noon to about 4 or 5, mainly in West Virginia. And then as we move to the nighttime hours, that business just quiets down. So that's great for your outdoor events. You know, we get a little rain during the daytime, not a bad deal, and then we dry out for the evening events. Saturday looks beautiful, and here we go again with the cold front that comes through with the showers here. And then just to set you up for the weekend, looking ahead, see this patch of drier air? That's going to move into our direction and really bring us some great conditions. So 68 degrees covers it for tonight as the clouds move in. Then a late shower, mainly in Ohio. 83 degrees for tomorrow with the scattered showers and the storms passing through. A lot of events tonight if you're going to go to the Cabell County Fair in Milton. Temperatures in the 80s. It'll be dry, very enjoyable, partly cloudy and a nice warm night. Maybe the Ohio State Fair tomorrow. The rain's already through there. Might have to drive through a shower to get to Columbus, but 82 degrees in the afternoon. Very, very nice and comfortable. Or maybe you're going to go check out baseball here at Power Park. Returning home tomorrow at Appalachian Power Park, the Power hosting Asheville. Those showers will be driving through and ending, so that's good news. We'll enjoy some baseball at about 79 degrees, and your high tomorrow, 83. Saturday and Sunday looking great, 83 for Saturday, low humidity, 86 for Sunday. Gotta like that. Now, the chances for rain coming down a little bit on Monday, that's great news for my drum corps friends. We got our fingers crossed, it's drum corps day. Drums across the tri-state at Laidley. We're going to get that football field in there. It's probably the first deal we'll ever have on that new field. 84 and a better chance of rain Tuesday and Wednesday. We'll keep our eyes on that for you.
All right, Spencer, thanks so much. And today